one half of the yield goal is applied to spread potassium and phosphorus. For example, if the corn yield is 230 bushels per acre last year, it would be best to use 250 for yield goal. So you would put 250 pounds of nitrogen and 125 pounds of potassium and phosphorus. When the field is fertilized, it is time to spray and plant. Spraying is done to control the weeds and volunteer corn before, during, and after planting. Depending on the varieties of corn you will choose, there will be many different types of hybrids that you can herbicides to use to kill every plant besides the seed corn. On our farm, we use Roundup Liberty Link. It works best if you rotate them every year so the plant doesn't become resistant to the herbicide or herbicide or whatever chemical you're going to use. You should do this because they don't become resistant to them, obviously. And so this plant don't come back next year, hopefully. Corn, you have to use herbicide on because of the year before, you might have some leftover, you might combine it, and the combine left some corn on the ground and it'd come up easier. Planting is almost as simple as planting seed in the ground with a tractor and planter. Planting, one variable that can be changed from the field to field is the population. Population can range from 26,000 to 34,000 plants per acre. The better the soil quality, the more plants the field can sustain. There are many types of planter sizes. For example, there's an 8 row, 16, 24, 36, and a 48 row with